Hi, guys, we screwed up with the audio and we couldn't get it back and we couldn't get it working, so unfortunately the video won't have any audio. Thanks.
Why are we doing this?
Fucking dumb.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. They have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in her?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me any shit.
I need some air.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm not gonna hurt anyone.
Yeah, but you're gonna get me in trouble.
Please, I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning. Damn it, girl, go!
You just let me die?
I wouldn't let you do nothing. It's not my call. We're a group.
But you could help. And if you don't, isn't that the same?
I don't know, all right? I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious. You gotta go. I got enough problems already. I got a baby on the way. Rebecca's all emotional. Got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble. I don't need any more. Get it? Now go. Good. Glad you get it.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
That's it. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Mm-hmm.
made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.